So I just finished my final performance and a little emotional because, you know, with the therapy, there's integration where each alter we start to combine into one whole, which is good. But at the same time, it's very emotional because it's like a death to an alter. So this performance was very symbolic. I didn't think I was going to pull the hair, and I ended up, if you take a look, one of the scenes I actually pull the hair out. Very symbolic of that transfer merger of the alters. So very interesting. But yeah, right now very emotional as we alters are becoming one, and we just did our final performance for a while. We do want to encourage you, you know, to keep checking the channel though, because we're still going to be uploading, maybe not vlogs as much, but we're going to be uploading some content that we still have edited that you can still check out. I won't be blinded by the So please tune in for that. And I just want to again encourage everyone to stay true to yourself. If you're doing the arts to heal, keep healing, keep doing your art, keep being you. And when times get tough, just take a breath. Remember to be mindfulness. Remember the mindfulness. And remember that we love you. So a little emotional, but we love you. It's RaeRae Ginger's out. Bye.